Yeah. You have made one great find. It shows us all about the authorities' deadly plans. Trust me, this is a major blow to them, and a great day for our cause. Elizabeth had a good feeling about you. I may have to agree with her. But now it's time to say your goodbyes. Elizabeth has gone on ahead to make preparations for our arrival. Don't worry about the stuff in your garage. It'll be waiting for you. But we need to leave soon ourselves. The price on your head will only increase if you stay here. This place just isn't safe for you. We've deployed a communications scrambler, which should help mask our exit. So if you're with us, then come back here when you wrap up any loose ends, and we'll leave together. So, you ready to leave? Excellent. Let's go. You decided to join us. You're probably just days away from the authority finding you. But you've heard the expression, out of the frying pan? Well, welcome to the fire. Fighting the authority is all I know. I've been doing it ever since my arc emerged. I saw what they were doing. Nothing like this was supposed to happen after the asteroid hit. For once, our government had a good plan and good people in place to make it happen. But General Cross changed the timing of only a few arcs. Arcs filled with his people. And that changed the course of humankind. Now, it's our job to make sure it isn't forever. There's Crescent City, or what's left of it. Our base sits right below it. Come this way. Our base is just through that door.